MIB daily forecast for July 20th by FX Empire. The MIB, as you can see, gapped a little bit higher at the open on Friday and then pulled back to find support at the 23,700 level. With this, though, we found enough bullish pressure to turn things back around, and looks like we're trying to break out above the 24,000 level. However, this gap here, these hammers here, all show support. So pullbacks, quite frankly, we look at as value. We are buyers. We believe this market goes much higher.